hope you were able to escape your chaos today.